Have you ever been asked to find the center and the radius of a circle in standard form and graph it? Let me show you how to find the center and the radius of a circle in 5 seconds. Here we go. First of all, we have an equation of a circle given in standard form written as x plus 1 squared plus y minus 2 squared equals to 9. Now let's recall the main equation in standard form as x minus h squared plus y minus k squared equal to r squared. Now some of you would get confused when they are comparing h and k to the numbers in the equation above, because sometimes it's written in positive, sometimes it's written in negative, and here's the point. To solve that problem, the best way is to compare minus h and plus 1 together, take the signs with them, and then solve the equation normally, like minus h equal to plus 1, so divide both sides by negative, so you get h equal to negative 1. For k, we have minus k equal to negative 2, so divide the equation by minus 1, you will get k equals to 2. Now here for the r squared, we have r squared equal to 9, so all of you know that when we want to remove the square sign, we have to put radical for the other side, so you get r equal plus or minus 3, but here we are talking about the radius, which is a distance, so we ignore the negative signs. So here we have r equal to 3. Now let's call the center and the radius, and we put h and k in their position, and the radius is equal to 3, and then let's go and graph it. To graph the circle, first of all we locate the center in its position, which is minus 1 and 2. And then we draw the radius of the circle, which is 3 units from the center. We also locate different points 3 units away from the center in the other directions. And then we draw the circle. Here you are. Did you like it? Please like, share, and subscribe to the channel to get notification about the upcoming videos. Thank you.